I am absolutely confident that stocks purchased during this panic will yield very generous profits.